Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So Bonner and Wizkid are about to drop another hit single after Ginger, a snippet of Bonner's new hit song with Wizkid, Ballon d'Or, has hit the internet and people are awaiting this hit single. Remember that Wizkid inserted on a hit song with Bonner during his O2 Arena show day 3, where Bonner Boy stormed the stage with Wizkid, and Wizkid announced that he has a hit song with Bonner Boy. The title of the song is Ballon d'Or, and the snippets we've seen from the music video and the music itself, we are sure that we are awaiting an amazing sound from Wiz and Bonner Boy. Ballon d'Or is the title of the song, and it's an award that is given to the best players in the world, and you can say that the title is befitting for Bonner Boy and Wizkid, as both of them are arguably the most awarded artists, and both of them coincidentally have Grammy nods. This, you can say, is the highest awards given to a music artist, so it makes sense that the title of a Wizkid Bonner track will be titled Ballon d'Or. We all are waiting this banger, and I'm sure it is not going to disappoint. Bye for now.
Omo Lion, if you're here, Wizkid, if you're here, I beg, drop something like that fucking, this fucking album, this superstar album. You have to, bro. This shit is what?
Motage.
See my mama now.
You don't be getting swag. This, you don't get swag.
Don't fuck around, nigga.
Lion.
I did for you.
DJ G.